recent upload. Go watch it. I just uploaded a couple days ago. So go check that out. Check that out because it's collab. And then secondly, I've been so busy. Like, I know I've told you this before, but the amount of busy that I've is there a verb for that? The amount of busy that I've school, guys. I've also been an intern. I've also been a research intern, and I signed an NDA, so I can't tell you what it's about. I can't. But yes, I'm a research intern, college student, and I have a job as well. Plus, I'm trying to like keep making you guys some YouTube videos. So it's been hard. 12-hour work days. Even when I want to stay home. This recumbent bike has a comfortable, low-impact design, perfect for rehabilitation and light exercise. As someone with a cardiac condition, this bike allows me to exercise without fear of worsening my symptoms. My favorite aspect of this bike is the screencasting function, which allows me to watch movies, shows, and cat videos to make exercise fun. This speaker system is also so clear and resonant. Just listen to this. Exercising at home, check out my discount code and link in the description. So yeah, go check out that link in the description for Yesso bike. So yeah, besides school, besides internship and job, my job being imagine that you're working 12 hours a day. You're working your butt off to get straight A's because I am a straight A student. And you're being a good intern and you're like working hard and stuff. And they're like, this actual comment I've gotten, they're like, I feel like she only posts on YouTube when she wants a side hustle. Sad face. Like, I don't post on YouTube for money, obviously, because I barely get anything from YouTube. Like, barely. Surprise, guys. So yeah, I don't post on YouTube for the money, obviously. It's for the people who are so sweet to me and actually rely on my videos to sleep and to relax. There's some people who tell me that I've literally helped them sleep or transform their mental health. Like, that means so much more to me than like $100. You know what I'm saying? Some people. And I know the comments usually aren't trying to like make me feel bad, as some of them are. Some of them are just like really mean. They'll comment mean things about my
mean comments, I just kind of like block them pretty much. But still, it gets to your head, you know what I mean? Like, especially because I'm a relatively sensitive person. Some good news though is that one of my literal favorite ASMR artists ever, Nozomi, hopeful ASMR, she emailed me and was like, can I use your intro in one of my videos? And I was like, because I've watched her videos to sleep for like years and years. So when she said that, I was like, of course you can. So go check out hopeful ASMR. She did like doing other YouTuber ASMR artist intros. She did mine so well. She did mine better than I do it. And I'm like honored. But I've also gotten some feedback from you guys that you miss my glasses. So I bought some glasses. You wanna see them? The first pair is like my old glasses. They're like my old ones. I think these are really cute. I can't wear it right now because I'm wearing contacts already, so I can't really see with that. The second pair is this like black frame. I think these are cute also. These are cutesy. And then the third pair I got. I love these. Perfect for fall, honestly, because the color. Okay, hold on. So, yeah. Those are the new glasses that I've gotten. And I think that they're really cute. Also, here's a box. A box. It has some jewelry in it. I kind of missed having a rambling session with you guys, just like talking to you and then like hearing what you guys have to say in the comments. Because even though there are people who are mean and rude and they will try to make you feel bad about yourself, there are mostly really, really nice people on here who are just like the sweetest. Like, you guys don't even understand like how happy I am when I get those comments from you. They're just like the sweetest. But yeah, because I've been so busy and I don't really post that much on YouTube about like what I do in my daily life, it makes sense that people would be like, where's Fufu? Like, what's she doing? So I do post vlogs and stuff on my Instagram, Fufu Mochi, but maybe I was thinking of like posting like a day in my life on here. Maybe if you guys are interested, let me know. Because I don't want to leave you guys in the dark, because some people just don't have Instagram. Shall we do some hand? Thank you. have to go film for a video art project that I'm doing. I've literally never filmed anything before on a DSLR. I mean, I've done photography on DSLR, but I've never done shooting. So I'm nervous. But yeah, I've been working a lot on my art stuff for my classes and whatnot, because I am partially an art student, because I'm minoring in art. Camera tapping. Hair is so frizzy because I took a shower like an hour ago. This thing makes it feel like maybe it's not a watermelon. I don't know, it just looks so like weirdly out of place. I don't know. Missed filming ASMR. It's just like when you're so busy and overwhelmed, just like sometimes you don't even have time to like make yourself a meal. Like I've been having a bunch of snacks, to be honest. and spritz some far away from my face because I'm really sensitive to like perfumes and stuff. This is a ginormous sparkly duck. Remember that I have to do a research assignment today. Like, I love to relax on the weekends, but unfortunately not. Honestly, like, I will go through phases of liking certain triggers and then not liking certain triggers, but the one trigger that I will never grow tired of is just tapping, like plain old tapping, nail tapping and finger tapping. It's just like, it's just one of those things, you know? Particular video longer, but I do have to go and film because I have some limited time today to do my assignments and everything. But thank you guys from the bottom of my heart. Thank you for being such sweet.